हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू क्रिएटिवली मेड इन होम। आई एम शीतल पाठक हियर विथ एट अनदर एब्स्ट्रैक्ट चैलेंज पेंटिंग। टुडे इज डे 3। टुडे आई वांट टू ट्राई अ पेंटिंग विथ मेटालिक कलर। एज आई टोल्ड यू यस्टरडे, आई ऑलरेडी प्रिपेयर्ड द पैनल, सो टुडे विल डायरेक्टली जंप इन टू अ न्यू पेंटिंग। इफ यू नॉट वॉच्ड माई प्रीवियस डेज पेंटिंग, द लिंक्स आर बिलो इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स, यू कैन चेक इट आउट। सो नाउ विदाउट फर्दर ड्यू, लेट्स स्टार्ट टुडेज पेंटिंग। So today's my inspiration is boho pots and plants. As my panel is ready, I started the sketching with the pencil. Here I wanted to do some boho style shapes and a pot with boho plants. So I drew that. Whatever came to my mind, I started drawing on the panel. Then I took my pearl metallic bronze color and with 000 number brush, I started painting some important elements of my drawing. First, I painted this small window arch and then I painted this bowl shaped pot. Look at this, friends. This metallic bronze color looks so beautiful. Then I took little bit of sap green color and mixed little bit of burnt sienna brown color so that I got dark green color. With that, I started painting the plant. It is very convenient to do minute details like leaves and the stems with 000 brush. Then I took my burnt sienna brown color and without mixing any other color, I directly started painting. Then I thought of doing some gradient effect, so I took again my pearl metallic bronze color and started from the other side and then blended nicely these two colors. Then I took my lemon yellow color and mixed little bit of orange color in that and started painting the circle behind the plant. Again, friends, I am using all acrylic colors here. The color combination of these leaves and this orange is yellow is looking really nice. Then I took my flash tint color and with 4 number brush I started the background painting. Friends, daily painting on these little panels and experimenting with different techniques, like one day I tried with painting whole thing with 000 brush, then trying different geometrical shapes and playing with the colors. All these are giving me the confidence that I had lost because I didn't paint for so many years, and it is really enjoying, and I would like to encourage you to do something like this on very small scale. Also on small piece of paper also you can try, but this really helps. If you enjoy painting, if you like painting, then this will be a really pleasure thing. Then definitely you will enjoy it and you will have fun with it. I was feeling this space was little empty, so with the same dark green color, I drew some rectangular shape. And that's it guys, my third day painting is complete. And I'm really liking it. Let me know how you're feeling, whether you liked it. If you enjoyed this video, please like this video and subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. See you tomorrow. Till then, take care. Bye bye.